Welcome student in my math step by step classes. Today we will do fractions part 21, and in this we will do word problems. See, direct question student can easily attempt, but when word problem comes, they used to neglect the question or they don't want to do the question. But see, word problem are very important. And you have to read the problem and then make your mind and understand it and then do this. So let's start word problem first. Question is, 3 out of my 10 friends, see, 3 out of my 10 friends gifted me, what gifted? Gifted me toys and the rest gifted me books, right? 3 out of my 10 friends gifted me toys and rest gifted me books. What fraction of number of my friends gifted me the books? So, question, see, कोई बच्चा बोल रहा है कि मेरे 10 दोस्तों में से 3 ने मुझे क्या दिए? खिलौने दिए. और बाकियों ने क्या दिए? बाकियों ने मुझे books दी मेरे birthday पे. Right? So, what we will do? We will first write total number of friends. So total friends, how many? 10. And friends gifted toys, it is 3. Whatever is given in the question, you will write and think. If out of 10, 3 has given toys, 3 has gifted toys, so rest gifted what? So what you will do? 10 minus 3. Right? 10 minus 3 is 7. So you have to write fraction of a number of books to fraction of a number of books gifted by the friends. So fraction of a number of books to the of friends equal to 7 upon 10. So number of books gifted by his friend is 7 out of 10. So this is the fraction you will write, 7 upon 10. Understood? Read the question again and again and try to understand. Then next question is, my mother baked cookies for my birthday. She put 3/4 packet of nuts in her cookies. Right? My mother baked cookies for my birthday. She put 3/4 packet of nuts in the cookies. So, what fraction of nuts was left in the packet? So, what fraction of the nuts in the packet? And first, understand the question that someone is saying ki unki mummy ne unke birthday ke liye cookies banayi aur cookies mein 3/4 packet jo hai, wo nuts dale. To packet mein kitna bach gaya ab? So, what fraction of nut was left in the packet? So let the packet of nut is 1. We have to make or 1 packet hi raha hoga, tabhi to usme se unhone kuch part liya hoga. So the packet of nut equal to 1 and 3/4 of nuts used. So nuts left in packet equal to, we will subtract 3/4 from the whole packet. So 1 minus 3 by 4. Then 4 minus 3 upon 4, because subtraction of fractions we have done. So we will write 1 upon 4. This is the answer. Understood? Okay, now next question. My sister spent 1/9 of her pocket money on toffees, 2/9 on chocolates and 4/9 on gems. My sister spent 1/9 of her pocket money on toffees, 2/9 of chocolates and 4/9 on gems. तो sister को जितनी भी pocket money मिलती है उसका 1/9 part वो toffees में spend करती है, 2/9 chocolates में and 4/9 gems में. So you have to tell what part of money did she spend in all. So आपको ये बताना है कि वो पूरा जो खर्च करती है वो कितना part खर्च करती है. So here, see, we will write that My sister spent on toffees, chocolate and gems equal to 1/9 plus 2/9 plus 4/9. Because what part of money did she spend in all? जब in all की बात आती है, that means you have to do total. You have to sum. पूरा का पूरा बताना है खर्चा कितना हुआ या कितने उसने ये सब खर्चे. So 1/9 plus 2/9 plus 4/9 equal to, they are like fraction. So easily you can do 1 plus 2 plus 4/9, that is 7/9, and this is the answer, right? So 7/9 of her pocket money she spent on these things. I think question is clear to you, and please see, do this question yourself also. Next question is, next question is very good question. See here, question is, from a rope of 10.5 meter long, cut off 4 5 by 8 meter. Cut off 4 5 by 8 meter. So find the length of the remaining rope. Okay, find the length of the remaining rope. So here question is कि एक रस्सी है, उसकी लंबाई कितनी है? 10.5 meter. We can say 10.5 meter long. और उसमें से हमने 4 5 by 8 meter कट कर दिया है. तो आपको ये बताना है कि अब बची हुई रस्सी कितनी रह जाएगी, उसकी आपको लंबाई बतानी है. So see here, when we have to find the remaining left, such types of words are there. That means we have to subtract. So what we will do? We will do total length of rope we will write, right? And length cut off. See, suppose rope, I can see, suppose total rope is like this. This is the rope. Okay, suppose ये रस्सी है, इसकी total कितनी है? 10.5 meter है. You can see. So total length of rope is equal to 10.5 meter. Then you have to, this one, if this is rope 10.5 meter, okay, then what do you, if you have cut off this, suppose आपने इतनी कट कर ली तो बची कितनी? टोटल में से इतनी माइनस करेंगे तो वही तो बचेगी, 4.5 5 by 8 meter you have cut. So here therefore length of the remaining rope is equal to total length minus by the length which we have cut. So again, this 10 2 20, 21/22 minus 37/8, 4 8 32, 32 plus 5, this 37/8, and then we have to make them like fraction. So we will multiply 2 with 4, so we have to multiply 25 with 4 also, so it will become 84/8 minus 37/8 meter. Then here 47 meter, and we will convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction. So answer will come 5 meter 7 by 8 meter. So 5 7 by 8 meter answer is, rope is left after cutting off the rope of given length. Okay. So I hope all is clear to you. And do the question yourself. And see you next class. And please like, share and subscribe this channel so that I can connect with more and more students. So see you next class.